It's shark versus jet ski. This man narrowly escaped after a shark took a bite out of his jet ski. The close encounter happened off the coast of Australia. The jet skier decides to do circles around a 10-foot bull shark, but the shark said, no way, and showed him who's boss in the ocean. Look at the bite marks, the beast left. Better the jet ski than the jet skier. Bull sharks are fierce and can weigh hundreds of pounds, but that doesn't seem to scare off some people. We'll keep our distance for now.